Right. Oh, sorry. In the office still. Alex, can you remind me of today's comment? I've just put it on. I'm live.
Oh.
Right. Okay. You know what you're all here for?
Yeah?
You all want one of these, didn't you?
Yeah.
I want a free hashtag hot tub.
Please. I want a free hashtag hot tub, please. Yeah? Like it, share it. You know what you got to do. We've got quite a few people in at the moment still, so I can't go completely mad like I normally do. But this is what you're all after. You're all after a free hot tub. Please. Yes, yeah, so I can't go to people now, look, because we've got people still sitting behind us here. But I can't. I don't want to go completely natty like I normally do. So. Yeah, so it's. I want a free hashtag hot tub, please. Yeah? Like it, share it. Yeah? Then come and see us. Get your ticket in the box with all the other tickets. Yeah? There they are.
Oops.
Yeah? Someone, somewhere, is going to win one of these here. Sorry, I was just getting a message. Right. Oh, sorry. I was getting a phone call. So, come in and see us. Get your name down. Get your ticket printed out. Get it in there. You can do a maximum of 7 at a time. Yeah? If you don't know how to do it, come and see us and we can do it for you. Okay? So just bring your phone with you and your access to your Facebook account. And you can have one of these beautiful hot tubs. Completely free. Yeah. Oh, here comes some ladies. I'm gonna have to move out of the way. Right. Okay. You've all been here before, haven't you? Yeah. Sorry, we usually can be a bit louder than this because usually we haven't got anyone in the shop. We have right now, so I can't go completely doolally. Yeah? This is all about winning a free hot tub. What I'll do, I'll show you the free hot tub again. I want a free hot, hashtag hot tub, please. That's correct. Oh, that was us who did it.
Sorry.
Okay. The hot tub we're giving away on the 31st is this one. Okay? Absolutely brand spanking new, comes with full warranty. There it is there. Someone's getting that one on the 31st of August at 7 p.m. Yeah, if you miss the 31st of August at 7 p.m, watch. Oh, check out that light. I didn't know they put that there. So, yeah, we've got lots more hot tubs. These are some artesian ones I've got left. These I'm selling these off as X display. None of them have actually even been wet. So there's some good deals to be had there. Loads of tubs available. I think I've got 15 on display and more in stock ready to go out. So some of the hot tubs you can actually drive away with. We can follow you home and you can get the hot tub the same day. Same day delivery hot tubs. Have some of that. All right. Yeah, but it's all about winning a free hot tub today. All right, guys. Yeah, so you've got like it, share it, say I want a free hot tub. I want a free hashtag hot tub. I want a free hashtag hot tub, please. Yeah, like it, share it, get it out there. Yeah. Come in and see us. Get to do your tickets. If you don't know how to do it, we can do you the last 7 days, all in one go. All right? So just get in here, come and see us. Whoever's behind the till can do it for you, okay? All right? So if this is your first time, you still can get 7 tickets if you come in tomorrow. Or if you come in on Sunday. If you come in on Monday, you're going to be able to get 7 tickets, okay? All in one go, all right? And just to let you know, we're doing free clawing for 1 year with any orders placed from now until the 31st of August, okay? So now's the time to come in and place your orders for any of these other hot tubs. All right? Right. You all know what this is all about, so shop's looking better and better and better. Oh, I'm so stupid, I forgot something a little. Just remembered, I've got emailed someone about someone was after some of these beautiful plants. And I forgot, it just reminded me standing near them. Feels like I'm in a sunbed shop here. Right. Right. Not really saying much, just walking around showing you the place. I want to win a free hot tub. I want a free hashtag hot tub, please. Like it, share it, come in and see us on the 31st of August. You could be winning a free, brand new free hot tub. That one there, just there. Hello, Alex. Alex is coming from the undergrowth. Jungle Alex. I don't know what he's doing now. Oh dear.
Only have 4 minutes.
Yeah, what? Because no one else will have you?
Yeah.
God help us all.
We have a few?
We've got a few people. We've got 9 people watching. Can everyone say hello who's watching, just so we know? We've got lots of likes and hearts.
We have love as well. That's nice.
Yeah?
That's
all who's nice. Watching? Someone say hi. Have we got. Why can't I see the rest of the comments?
Let's see. I don't know why.
Diane, is that right? Can I see? I don't want to.
I'm looking now.
I've unpinned them. Hi, Sylvia. Hi, Gareth. Yeah, I can see them now. That's better. I can see them. They can say, who else? Hi, Sally. Who have we got? Shelley. Oh, no. Shelley, you going to say hello? Or are you just going to use me for my hot tub? What about you, Kelly? Say hello. Come on. Come on, you lot. Say hello as well. Yeah? Because I'm going to give you, one of you, this lovely hot tub. Hello, Sarah. Hello, Shelley. That's better. Yeah, this hot tub. One of you is going to be my bestest friend, at least for one day, when we give you a brand spanking new hot tub. Hello, Shelley. Of course, if it's a moody, horrible person, drop their ticket back in.
We just dropped it in front of the house and that's
it. Yeah. Oh, what time's that ticket? Obviously, we can't do that. It's against the law, so we won't be doing it. But be nice. Be nice. Free, hashtag free hot tub. Sally, where's that come from? Sally? That's not the comment, but I don't mind it.
Yeah. She's watching.
Hashtag Sally got it wrong.
Yeah.
Can we do hashtag Sally got it wrong? Hashtag Sally's not paying attention. Alex, someone's whispering.
What, William?
What, William?
It's a secret.
What, William? Okay. Right. Hashtag Kelly to win a free hot tub. That's more like it. Hashtag Hashtag Kelly. No, that's not what I'm telling everyone else to do. Hashtag your own name to win a hot tub. I think that we might have to do that one another day. Let's see what it'll look like when everyone's doing that. Hashtag, who else we got? Come on. So it can be hashtag Kelly's my favourite. She's going to win the hot tub. Anyone else? Anyone else got any really cool hashtags for me? Hashtag, we need some hash plants. Cool, make a fortune, wouldn't I? Just close these doors with this insulation, get a load of LED lights and have a massive grow going, do you know what I mean? Ooh. Come down to Homely and get yourself off ants. Right. Looks like it, actually. Look. Looks like a jungle in here.
Love it.
Love all these plants. It makes you feel better. Even though they're plastic. Still makes you feel nice. So cool. Anyway, come on. Let's have you all doing hashtag what you think the best hashtag would be. Like hashtag Diane Day has to win a hot tub. Hashtag the reason why you think you should be the winner. Yeah? But that's not your entry. Well, none of them are entries. You've got to come in for your entry. Am I making this complicated? Look, even the sheep's not talking to me. Do a good goat, didn't I? Right, come on then. No one's doing any comments. This is bright boring. You've got to keep me interested. Today's comment is, I want a free hashtag hot tub, please. Yeah? And then also I would like you to do hashtag your reason why you should win your hot tub, yeah? So today's comment, right, let's do it. I want a free hashtag hot tub, please. Right, Lynn, that's perfect. But now I want you to do hashtag why you think you should win it. Hashtag you're the greatest. Hashtag I've got a bad back. Hashtag, it will sort me right out. Hashtag, I'll sleep better. Hashtag, I need one. Hashtag, I'm greedy. Hashtag, hashtag, it'll look good in my garden. Come on, let's see the best hashtag. I'm not going to win anything other than my gratitude. No, we're losing people. Like, dropping like flies, they're all running off because they don't want to do any hashtags. Am I too scary? I am too scary, and I'm sorry. Right, that's it. If you're not going to talk to me, I'm going to go. You go. I'm going to go home. Right, well, Lynn's doing it. Sharon's on now. Sharon, can you say hello? I will love you forever, Matt, if I win. That's more like it. That's more like it. Forever's a long, long, long time. Forever what? Until you're not on this planet anymore, or you actually have it written in the stars. Matthew's the greatest. I think it's got a sort of ring to it. Right, Chris, are you going to do us any comment why now a hashtag I just want it, or hashtag I...
Why not?
Yeah,
why not? Why not?
Hashtag me tickets in the box. If it pulls out, it's tough, you're giving it to me.
Yeah.
Come on, you hashtaggers. Come on! Standing and waiting. The hashtags.
Six, seven.
think so.
Do we have the same?
I'm a little bit, well, six. I'm a little bit behind, yeah.
Right, that's not enough. I'm bored. I'm going. If you if you're not going to talk to me, hashtag me, send me little likes, send me little hearts, ticks, kisses, angry faces, anything, I'm going. Bye. Have a lovely weekend and a life.
Hashtag
Kit Kids will be over the moon. Superb, Diane.
Hashtag.
Now that's what I'm talking about. People who actually can be bothered to interact with me are like you. Thank you, Diane. That's more like it. That's the sort of people we need on here. We're giving us lots of likes and kisses and all those malarkey. Yeah? Hashtags of kids will be over the moon. Ah, oh, makes me want to find your ticket and make sure I pull out that one. That's obviously illegal and will not happen. Just to cover myself, this will be drawn by an independent person on the evening.
And that was a joke, because we are very joyful people.
But thank you, Diane, it did make me smile. Right, no one else is doing any, so you're not even doing your hashtag, I want to win a free hot tub, please. Come on. I'm not even going to say that, Chris. Well, Chris, the point of these hot tubs are that you get some private time. You can sit there, no TV, and you can just relax and talk. Yeah? It's a great thing for that. Right, I've got to go. Love that one, Chris. Love that one, Diane. Thank you very much for the hashtags. To make them neighbours jealous. That's good enough reasons as well. I like that one. Yeah, the neighbours will be getting lazy spars, sharpish. You watch. Right. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you over the weekend. All right.